What's going on, guys? You're playing Risk of Rain right now. Everything. I think I want to do multiplayer. Oh man, my cat just caught bad. I'm gonna get him off. Eat it. All right. Updating my page. Let me stop coughing, dude. I cannot stop coughing this week. And I have the CV, of course. Oh shit, I didn't know I was part of this team. I'll be on the team. That's cool for now. Let's go over to... One second, guys. Drop a message. Water ready? Shit. Alright, hang on, guys. Let me get my water. Hang on. Thank you. debating if I want to do friends only or friends in the game. Okay, so we'll do that later. Play. Do it. I want a new game. I did try to play this earlier just to see what it was like. Will it give me a new game? Or will it give me, doesn't really matter what difficulty you put it on because it literally it raises difficulty over time. The settings. Let's crank up these graphics. I'm not even sure what the objective is. All I know is we can shoot a lot. I need money to open. Oh. Make sure it's not too loud. Hang on. Okay, that's pretty it. I think I should probably put something on my mic. Why is my mic so low? Or maybe it's perfect. It's perfect. So supposedly, this game gets really tense. I'm inclined to believe that's the case. What the hell? Play fast. To control. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay. I was wondering about that. I was running the entire time. I didn't really understand. What is this? It's a fire missile. Okay. Nice. I need like a backflip or something. Whoa! There's something down there. Wait, there's something up here. It's just the texture. It just looks kind of weird. Oh. Elites. This missile thing is really helping me out. It's like making weird noises. Try to offer. What did I do? Oh, it heals you. Okay. I'm good. I don't need to offer any more of that. Oh, yes! That's cool. Wait. Oh, Q. Oh crap. Oh shit! Holy hell, this is. Okay, this game is like very close to getting by. What is this thing? Oh my god, you can pay. Pay to win. I'm definitely paying to win there. What does this do? Oh shit. I need more money. Oh, you only get one. Okay, I see. Rip. I don't know if that's the one I wanted, but I'm glad I got it. Let's just see if there's anything else here. I mean, I would think you would want to spend your most time on the easiest level, right? Plus, there's a pay to win shrine over there. If I can not get it. Gotcha. Get down. Get down. Okay. I'm gonna adjust this audio. Oh no, there's no more. I can't win. Out. That looks like a dead end. Can I get a melee? Probably not. Super easy. Yeah. Let's see if there's anything here. We found where we need to be. I know this is a place before, but I only played for a little bit. Okay, I gotta turn down this volume just a little bit. Just a little bit. Focus. Make sure there's something on here. Secret that I don't know about, or does this just lead me around the circle? It does. Full circle over here. What's this? Something I missed. But I think the objective is to find all the treasure in the area as soon as possible. Take fall damage. Already got this, right? Okay, so we're good. Let's check the bottom one more time and make sure there's nothing up here. We're out. So it's an exploration game. I can really see, like, basically what you want to try to do is do as much as you can on the easy level and build up for the harder level. Already, it's kind of hard. Oh. Oh! I mean, flying helps, and also not helps. This guy. Oh! Oh! I gotta figure out which one's the best out of that little box. Little gem. That thing or this. Let's get this thing. YOLO. Oh, we got that already. Not of YOLO. Okay. Don't YOLO. Get. You know you don't have. Only YOLO win. You don't need the other two. I'm learning. I have this as well. Oh, but it gives you times two. Okay, so that's not bad. No, that's not punishing at all. So you want to collect. Essentially, you want to collect. Duplicate. Fun. Okay, let's end the level. I don't think there's anything else here. Dude, things drop books. What? Is that random, or is that because I killed somebody? Man, things always spawn at your butt. Like, that's just literally how this game works. Something spawned, it's literally spawned at your butt. Stuff here. Get it. Got it. Man, I'm getting a lot of, oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Got that turret. Pill. This drug. Nice. We got another turret. Alright, now we're getting duplicates. We're getting a lot of duplicates early. I don't know how I feel about that. Bro, did I just get a level? Let's jump up here. Let's just bring me back to the... Is there like some special? This is cool. Hello. Wait, what's over here? Oh, it just brought me up here, but maybe it's just like it brings you up here to lunar coin. Gonna get nailed. Oh! Whoa. He died. So much easier than my first time playing because I'm actually getting loot. Before I was having such a hard time. Look, he's got something attached. Weather. Oh no! Double jump! Oh! Double jump! Oh no! You did not just give me the double jump. Why would you guys give me this? This is like, this game is legit. Oh my goodness, this game is like so fun. Guys, this is so fun. This just getting stuff. I can see how this game could be so freaking addictive. Because you're just like, it's a roguelike shooter, right? So, oh my god. Absolutely outstanding. Outstanding, guys. I legit forgot to get my water. I was about to do that. Water after this level. This was fun. That's it. Let's go. Hurry up. So if you waste extra time here, it's like bad. Nice. What? All right, give me a second. Hang on, be right back. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I'm all set. Give me my water. Let's do it. Let's do it, baby. Rehabilitation zone. I don't need no rehab. I like. Wait, I got drones? I got turrets. Where's my turret? My turret? Turrets. Okay, I don't have any money. Where's my turret? Bro, turret. Get off the turret. It's so fun! It's so fun! I gotta look for treasure. But let's go get that. Let's go get that thing right there. Like $33. Yeah, level up. I don't know what level means. Oh, I don't have enough. Healing drone. Bro, I am stacked. I am legit. Dude, when I first played this game, like, just playing it by myself just to see if I wanted to stream it, like, I was like, I'm not sure about it. This is actually a lot better. This is so much fun. I'm about to buy this game. I'm not gonna lie. Can't buy. Kind of freaky though. I have to put some. I don't know. It's fairly decent. So much fun! Nice. Okay, I'll take it. There's something up there. Maybe. It says I can fly, so let's see how far we can fly. Far. This is some janky flying. Doing it. Okay. That seems to be the, Okay. Okay. Alright, okay. hit that limit, it just stopped it. Okay, I don't quite understand how the flying works. We gotta spray. Yeah, I'm getting this game for sure. So fun. I'm liking it. Whoa! Here we go. Okay. I don't know what's my kind, what's the enemy. Okay, so we got some money here. Remember, we need like 400 to get one of those spirals. I wish I had a zoom. I'm missing the zoom right now. Here. Just right now, it's best just to look forward. Right. Upgrade that. Whole bunch of stuff over here. Yeah. A lot of stuff. Oh, crap. Okay. Detonate. Okay, I don't know if I want that or flight. I think I want flight. That one's good. I mean, especially if you're immune. Flight. Medic? Yeah, another. I don't know. So what's his necklace? Can we have too many things? We can have some more armor. What's the armor do again? Flat reduction from all attacks. That could be nice. Oh, we can get more than one. Test complete. Probably don't need more than one. So I'm pretty sure. Okay, what the hell? That was the weakest jump I've ever seen. There we go. I like how you can still aim though, so you get ready. I gotta watch. Oh, buddy. As long as those things get the, like, the hovering. Crap. Those. Alright, I think we're good. Now we need to, that detonate though. What did I do? Okay, I know where I'm at. Fly. Oh, there's something down there. Let's see it. Let's jump over. I'm spending a little bit too much time on this level, I can already tell. But I am curious what's down there. You can see dudes just walking around. Like, Here. Here. Look, you can clearly see some people walking around. Does that mean you're supposed to go down there? Probably not. Okay, I see. There's a chance to drop it. How about all that? Bro, we can't find a teleporter. We're gonna be in trouble. We're about to go to Heart. There's nothing wrong with, like, exploring the level, I'm sure. Finally, we got that. Ah, okay, so that's... There's nothing wrong with exploring the level, but it takes too much time. I really want to find the teleporter first. Then explore the level. Which I have not done. There it is. I think we're done. Oh yeah, that's right, I didn't want to. Got a lot of stuff here. A lot of goodies. Where's my turret? I wish I just let me know where to go. I don't want to leave lost. This is so much easier than the first time I played. So much easier. I can't even tell you how much easier because what I want to do is a lot. My own guys. I always want to hit R because I'm so used to like reloading in games. I don't want to stay here. Let's hurry up. Double jump! Oh, what's this? Periodic release. Teleport. pretty much during a teleporter event, you can't use those items to kill them. I got a lot of goodies. I wish I could just pause and show you the goodies. Let's pause. Is it done? It's done. Let's go. Ghost? I want to pause and show you. I want to pause and show myself my goodies. How do I do that? Is there a way to pause? So fire missile, stun grenade, nearby bonus, nearby, deal bonus damage to nearby enemies, blah, they last for 30 seconds. Oh, that's, whoa! The hell? Bro! Get, good RNG this we got a really good item. So feel like it. Who knows? I haven't played enough to know what to get out of here. We'll try to get as many items as possible. Med kit. Receive a delayed heal after taking damage. Okay. Have a strategic heal, if you will. Okay, let's go. Pretty good. There's the teleporter. We're gonna try to just run for a little bit. Don't jump. Left, found some stuff. Go fast, man. Oh, my eyeball. Rock. It's just a rock. Calm down. All right, let's get out of here. Vertex will explode. Boom, 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 boom. Greg, son. Greg. RNG. Oh. Hell, bro. You got a turret? I ain't even got a turret. I might be taking damage, though, because I have so many damage. Dude, did you see my freaking dash? It's like different now. Probably not. I wish I could stop to read what I have. Got it. It's kind of in a weird place. Oh, baby! Let's get out of here. We got everything we're gonna get here. Let's go back. Roads. Get. What does it do though? HP. Oh, you get money. Get money, son. Get money. Any HP? I feel like we're gonna get streak gang. Get money! Oh my God! Greed. That greed, though, that greed netted us some cashish. Keep it. Capone. So we got a thing. I forget what these do. That's a sprint thing. That's a sprint. No, I don't sprint. Yeah, it's just a little bulk. All my money. I see how the game works now. I see now. I see how the game works. I got money. Now I can't spend it. I need to find a chance. Find a freaking thank God I got the sprint. I need to find a freaking trying to get, like, ASAP. Bro. Oh, we got a bug. Alright, we gotta go. We're about to hit on very hard. We wasted too much time. But I don't know how to spend my money. I know where the shrine is. Big brain thing right there. That was legit. All right, guess so. That's where I started. That's where. Get back. Alright, where's the shrine? Got it. Teetering the very hard. I think we've done well, so once we get very hard, it shouldn't be too hard. I can see how some of your games can be very easy, because it's like a nice one. I can also see how you just get bad rolls and you get a hard game. See it. I like rogue games, man. I really do. Go. Without dying. Well, I guess you could fall off the ledge. It was kind of hard to die here. Nice beat. Wait, did I get this? Oh. Everything looks like something. That looks like. Look at all this stuff, it's just stuck to the side of me. I got needles just I got needles stuck inside of me. What's this? Turret. What's that? Like, stuff just happened. This. Let's go. Gotta find teleporter. Obviously, we're not going to this here. Oh, that's right. Man. Okay, look at my character. This is ridiculous. It's ridiculously fun. Drop this. Love that monster. So cool. We're entering into insane. What is this? Nothing. I say, bring on insanity then. Yeah. Could have used that money that I had last round over here. Got a lot of stuff I can't find, but it's helping me keep up with the difficulty. I have a lot of deep, but I don't have a lot of offense. Wow. That thing's just glowing. Jesus, like, I feel like I should be doing it. One, did it? Primal key. Let's try it. Primal key? Yeah, that's me. The fuck just happened? Just did a thing. Okay, I'm just gonna. What? Yeah, we're edging into the same. So, but we have so much, you know, really. Hold. Hold. Cease and desist. Hold. I love this game, man. I'm absolutely in love with this game. I am buying this game. Soon as I stop, I can put it down. This is so fun! Just the thought of it too, like a rogue-like freaking shooter. Guys, it's like I'd never thought about this concept. I'd never thought about it. You can just roll some freaking high-level ass stuff and go bananas and have such a fun run. Plus I'm gonna like find some people and play this game. Look at it, and look, I like the way those things just stick to you. I think it's hilarious. Alright, I need to find this dang thing. And now, we're in insane. Hard to believe it's playing. Yep, we're in insane. same, baby. Get insane, son. Go. Gotta go fast.
All right, I think this is the boss. This we're insane already.
What an insane.
Insane.
Mine, I can't concentrate.
Here, go here.
It's just like every time you stop to do something, alright, let's where the hell? Here, it looks like a boss. It doesn't look like we're, it looks like we just fight a boss. I'm gonna jump on that. See, I just got something. I don't know what it is. Oh! I did not mean to do that. I double jumped. Bro, I felt so naked without my wings. I like this. I don't think I want to tree anything for that because I don't know what it is. Same with that. It's hard to train when I don't know what it is and what criteria to use to train. Nice. Go pretty close. What's up? You can see it, it can see you. Rule of the, oh my god. They always spawn on your butt too. Like, this is a game that you should be playing with those people. Hello. Healers, my bots are healing each other. Pretty cool. My healing drones are healing each other. Let's see what this thing can do. No, let's not. I want to see what my Q can do. Yeah, let's see what my Q. Well, I used the Q. I'm okay with the Q, but it looks like a BFG. I want my wings. If I had my wings, I would have no fear right now. I got fears. I got fears. I can't tell what's an enemy. I'm not even gonna lie. And if there is a teleporter here, I don't know. I do have a dog. What's this? Okay. Okay. Convert. Oh no! That's not good. This is like TI. But the thing is,
some things can just eat your shield. I don't think that that was a good trade. With the health and shield, then... I don't know, maybe. If I could still gain health, maybe that was a good trade. But you gotta test it. You don't know what things do. We're explorers, man. It's like our first... This isn't like our first. It is our first. Just gotta pretend it is. It up. I literally just queued this up and all I did was suck him in. Not sure if that, man, I missed my weight. Hopefully I'll get my weight back or just literally anything else. I don't know why I decided to turn down. Keep hitting R. He's not dead. Oh, there's more. There's more to many. Now you're dead. Turn invincible. This is just like ridiculous. Multi-kill! Multi-kill! Probably should've looked up. Got like a lot of... Combo! I wanna stay here for a second. I think though, once you hit the portal, you can't... Take a chance. Gotta take a chance. Take a chance. Take a chance. Chance. Working. Keep on going. Sharp eye, man. We just ran a far distance. Teetering on impossible. But I feel like the more stuff you get, the better you can make it through. I did. I gave up something or something. That was not a good one. Let's go. I mean, I guess that copier is good. So if you get, so I see what the copier is for. If it shows you something that's awesome, then what you do is you just copy all your crap and you get something awesome. But I just copied something awesome and got crap. Oh, while we're running. Bro, we found a spot like where the monsters aren't even sure. Monsters are like, screw that. I can't even see all my items. I like it.
Absorb. Absorb them. Wow.
That is fun. Oh, adrenaline's just like circling through my body. I can just feel it. Dude, that thing. Okay. We just hit like a freaking hard. Even my drones are about to die. My cube, baby! Oh, crap. Shot it. That was so much fun. That was so much fun. Drizzle. That was so much fun. Oh my god. Did I get something special? Do it. Huntress. I like these two. Well, maybe the Blink 4 can be good. I just needed more power. So I had a lot of defense. I think where I messed up was I got that Ascension. Roll. Oh, I like that one. That one's really good. Alright, whatever. Let's try the Hunter. I think I got a lot of defensive stuff, and then I think when I transferred everything over to the shield, I think I ran into something that legit like destroyed shields, and that was my downfall. Your legs move a little bit funny there. I mean, I guess it's like it's Are we to find some cases? ASAP. It was really hard. Oh, I think I played on this map before. We're gonna go this way. I see. Okay. Alright, so it also kind of, I mean, you want to get every single one you can get, but I don't know, man. I think I was moving too slow. I don't know. I want it. What is this? That Nate M. channel? I want this. Bro. Oh! Okay. Alright. Not expecting that. She feels a bit faster, but you definitely have to. I need more items, though. That's when it gets fun. To hurry up. I mean, we literally got one shot. I really hope this game doesn't go from super easy to get one shot. Then I'm gonna be kind of like, I don't know if I want to. I want to believe that I did something. Like, okay. I didn't spec right, or I didn't get enough items. I didn't like do what I need to do. Money. Come back. Pray let you hit her. I wonder if it's like a. Try it. What? Oh, it gave me. Wait, what? Oh, it. Did that literally just summon a monster? Oh, jeez, I gotta not do that. That was not. I'm so used to my other character. That combat shrine, I'm not entirely sure. I guess it gave me some monsters. Which is good. I needed money. I wonder if she takes fall damage with the other head. Or can she do like blink? Oh! That did damage. Let's go this way. We discovered all that stuff. I need my double jump. Need it. Oh, hell. I have to get my glaive clutch. I like this one. I like her. I like her a lot. The more you use her, she's like almost easy mode compared to the other guy. Because you don't have to literally aim. You just kind of get to get in the general direction. I want my double jump. I want all everything. I want all my items back. Jeez. I have to move faster because I don't want to be on the boat if possible. Although, I was really cocky, man. At the end, man, didn't it seem like nothing could hit me? Like, I'm so shocked that I got one-shotted. Like, nothing was hitting me. Boom. Yeah, that's good. Just find. I think it's over. Thank you. Hello. Gotcha. Boom! Oh, wait. Whoa. I thought it was a trap. That's gotta be a trap.
a trap.
I literally keep hitting shift on accident. I don't know why. I keep thinking shift's run. I might want to make my sprint like. I'm gonna have to redo everything. Go ninja, go ninja, go, go ninja, go ninja, go. Need more, wait, what? Is that where we came from? That's where we came from. That's our pod. That's our iPod. We need that up there. Go ninja, go ninja, go, go ninja, go ninja. Ugh. Come on, get up there. She's got leaps. She's got parkour. Not that good parkour. I can already assume. Nope. I was gonna say I can assume that teleporter's down here, but that's so I don't take damage. There's a teleporter. I don't want to hit the teleporter quite yet. We're still. You want to like get all the items you can on the first area. Yeah. Oh, frozen. But let's stay close to the shrine. Ready? She's pretty decent. I kind of like her. So we got a couple of money here. Alright, so we got money, but now we got to spend. One thing, another thing about her special too is that I can't hit the sky. We just came from there. I gotta jump like that. This is a good test here. Oh, she is awesome! That would have been definite fall damage for the other guy. All right, let's start heavy mark. Hard to find a teleporter sometimes. I always lose it. Alright, here we go. Let's move over here. I don't have a lot of. Here we go. I don't have a lot of items. I'm gonna let my turret do a lot of the work. And there's no range. I'm trying to range. No range. Come on over here, man. Come closer. Closer to my turret. Won't do it. I so promise we'll do it. Ah! Alright, we're gonna mess around. Oh, he's hit them. Okay, there we go. Easy mode. Bro, you're close. Right. Wait, now you're too close to my turret. Don't be afraid. Come on. Boom! These effects are pretty cool. Bye-bye. Okay, now just hang out here. Hang out over here, but close to the turret side. So amazing. Yeah, so her ability is cool, but there is a range limitation. Whereas my other guy could legit just, oh crap. He could fire from across the room. So she cannot. Let's look at her items. We have temporary barrier, receive a delayed heal. Sprint faster. Oh, great. It's actually cut too. 6%. I wonder if it's faster for 10. I don't know. Oh, look. Extra jump, baby! It does seem a little bit faster, but I don't know. You have to get out of here, though. That's not. ASAP. I can see how, like, you can coordinate with another friend and basically scour the land, get the last box, and then activate the turret as soon as you get the last box. Because when you activate the teleporter, essentially all the boxes are locked down. There's a little claw on them. Take that, you pots. Freaking pots. I like that it shows me. I don't have 49. There we go. Now we're done. This one's good. It is, I can see it being a little bit higher skill. You need to press a lot of buttons. Well, not really, but you just gotta kinda know. So. Yeah, ninja. Go, ninja, go. I feel just faster with her. Oh. Fast. Gotta go fast. How is it? That's my person. Over here. Nope, there it is. Okay. While sprinting. Physics, though. Now I'm kind of knowing a little bit more what. Double damage. Pills, drugs. There's no map, right? This is kind of a harder one to remember where to start. Also, the textures. Oh, it's a box. Alright, so turret, scoop the body. I think it came here before. I knew we would win the circle. I just wanted to. Damn, you get some height on that. Holy crap. Fuck. He's still exploding. Level, so I chose. I don't have very much money, and I bet you I can ninja on that rope. Actually, it's probably a little bit off. That's a trap. I think it just will stay up here. Turn off more guys. But yeah, it's just like a normal rogue type thing where it's randomized, so I may not get one. I had like seven left. But I get one this time. It's just the way it goes. Oh, that's just a game. Interesting. So you get no extra money. That's it. Wait, what? Okay. Holy hell, it's fun! I don't want to. I don't have any attention. Oh, I forgot. I remember seeing that. Attention. I know exactly where that was at. Almost leaving this episode on that one. Grabbed it. Got it. Go, baby! Might not even get to play throughout this one. Because girls are coming up, but holy F, this is some fun. Blades are okay, but I don't want to play. Oh, I can get the flying. I'll get the They're on the move. That was pretty good, actually. Oh, kill. Thank you.
boss. I'm loving it.
some kind of a type. There it is. Okay. So. I just have to remember that the teleporter is usually in the same spot. Yeah, so you just have to, the more you play this game, the easier it gets, because you'll remember where the teleports are and that. Oh my freaking. Dude, my incinerator drone is doing whatever you want. Like. Just chilling up there. Down here in Cindy. Go. I wish you could carry over some of your gold, though. Alright, I am going to have to. I don't want to, but my girl's coming over, so I'm gonna stop. I'll play some more of this later. Maybe some this or some POE. I don't know, but it was really fun. All right, guys. I will see you guys later, and yeah, thanks for checking out this.